Embrace the storm and get weather updates on the News4 app.